John Frazier, 24, killed a family execution style on a divine mission to stop pollution. He chose this expensive house because it was built on a mountainside. It belonged to Dr. Victor Oda, famous eye surgeon and humanitarian. Frazier's note said, "World War III, anyone destroying the environment will suffer the penalty of death." When arrested, he had shaved the left side of his head, hair, beard, eyebrow.